morning. I am Sweta from 7th A, and my partner name is Sri Vaishnavi, and she also from 7th A. I am going to explain rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting is the accumulation and storage of rainwater for reuse on site rather than allowing it to run off. Rainwater can be collected from rivers or roofs, and in many places the water is redirected into a deep pit like a well shaft and a borehole. A reservoir with percolation are collected from dew, fog with nets or other tools.
Rainfall is a good source of water for both domestic and commercial use. Rainwater harvesting is the process of collecting rainwater and putting it to good use. Thank you.